Do you know that in a single hour, the amount of energy from the sun that strikes the earth is more than the entire world consumes in a year? Yes, in a year. Stunning, isn't it? The sun is able to create energy because of a massive fusion reaction. This process releases an incredible amount of energy in the form of light and heat. In my PhD research, I studied on solar energy. Similar to plants, they use chlorophyll to photosynthesize the sun radiation in order to provide energy for their growth. My study focuses on technology that harnesses solar energy to generate thermal. The aim of my research is to synthesize and design an integrated solar thermal system in the industry. We are fortunate to live in Malaysia with an abundance of sunlight almost daily for the whole year. Our country receives about 180 sun hours per month. So, why don't we make use of it? Well, the process of harnessing solar thermal is simple. The sun heated the collector and transfer the heat to water, and the heated water stored in the tank and can be used when needed. However, the setback is its inability to work at night, and sometimes we encounter cloudy and rainy too. For an industry that operates 24/7, surely need a continuous supply of heated water. So, how this could be doing? This is how my design comes in handy. I developed a simulation to ensure that the company can use the energy both from the solar thermal and the existing power source. This was carried out by using mathematical modeling. Unfortunately, the company may refuse to build a solar thermal plant because of the high capital cost. So, why not sharing the facility with your neighbors? Sharing is caring, right? The concept of sharing is the energy produced can be fed into a centralized storage. Therefore, I also developed a modeling simulation for the financial frameworks. This simulation can be performed by using a peer-to-peer P2P approach based on supply and demand concept. The outcome of this study will help the industry to optimize the generation of solar thermal energy at a lower cost, and finally, reducing carbon footprint and CO2 emission for a better world.